Well, you two, we got letter photos to show to you today. I haven't even met you yet, so let's get started. Now first up, we've got a great man, Harry Sheezel. And guess who's with him? It's Ricky Ponting, that cricket coach. Remember I told you about Ricky Ponting? That Ricky Ponting, that hates the copycat.
Hey!
And Ricky Ponting also hates the copycats that too. But shouldn't we focus on the appearance? We'll save the copycat for later. About Mitch McGovern. Yesterday, he missed a goal after the siding. So that was in the Carlton and Collingwood game, with 86,879 people showing up. On the left photo, you can see Scott Pendlebury in his 400th game. Scott Pendlebury being carried off by his teammates, Jeremy Howe, and Steele Sidebottom. And on the right photo, that's Mitch McGovern. After he missed, and Mr. Breast doesn't even care about the fatty, he's dead. Well, there's another photo to show. Come on, Maisie. Can't you play the English Maisie theme? Oh, forget it. Show them the photo you got, Maisie. That's pretty ironic. They're both wearing West Coast Eagles colours. Now what I meant to say, West Coast Eagles this round, wore their old retro jumpers from the 90s. Why did I say it was from the 90s? Because it's navy blue, not royal blue. Do you reckon that this old theme song should make a comeback for 2025? The current theme song is crap. Oh look, it's Ryan Trent, and what can I show him today? So are you really sure you want me to show that Shelly photo from Echo Point? Aren't we all going to Animatter and show this to the Animatter fans? We're taking some of the NASA drivers there.